छोड़ो कल की बातें, कल की बात पुरानी, नए दौर में लिखेंगे मिलकर नई कहानी। हम हिंदुस्तानी,
इंग्लिश सेकंड लैंग्वेज, स्टैंडर्ड 11, यूनिट सेकंड, रीड वन, ऑटो फेव टेक्नोलॉजी। Imagine yourself in a car showroom. You are not happy with any model of the car in the outlet. Now you work on a computer and create your dream car on the screen. And magic, next week you get delivery of a car made up unerringly like your drawings. Such magic is possible through a process known as automated fabrication. Automated fabrication or autofab is a set of technologies that automate the process for building three-dimensional solid object from raw materials. This industry uses solidification of polymers, powders and other raw materials guided by designs drawn on ordinary computers. Now it will be possible for human beings to acquire powers to manipulate the properties of matter. Autofab is now creating opportunities for manufacturers to satisfy the unique need of customers, inviting the customers into the design, development and production process will lead to unexpected new products. In Autofab, the customer is a co-constructor. Now product liability, other risks and patent rights may be shared with the customers. Automated fabrication will have a dramatic impact on society. Number 1. Better product quality. The automated methods of inspection and assembly will improve the quality and durability of products. One effect is that cars, televisions, refrigerators, etc. will last much longer than earlier models. Therefore, there will be decline in need for replacement. Second, more recycling. Instead of buying the latest model of a car or throwing away an old toaster, the customers will return their old models and get back new models fabricated from that old stuff. There will be recycling of materials in new ways. This will be a great compensation to environment. 3. The return of the village craft workers. If mass production loses its economic advantage, huge centralized factories would disappear. They will be replaced by smaller and community-based facilities. There will be a continuous decline in the amount of human efforts needed to produce material goods. Then the customers may be served better by a local owner and operator of a manufacturing shop. Thus, the factories will become decentralized and the naturally talented village craft workers will be back with a bang. Fourth, new medical treatments. Soon the scale of autofab will shrink to nanostructure level. Then the size of newly manufactured medical instrument will be no bigger than a drug molecule. It will be possible to reconstruct ratified tissues and even reversal of mature tissues decay will be done. The extension of human lifespan will continue. The health of all people will improve. It is likely that people will gain the ability to painlessly redesign their bodies. The combined effect of such changes could be dramatic. It is believed that after some years, a small mountaintop community could be self-sufficient with a collection of fabrications and a solar power generator. As the methods of autofab advance, the form of raw materials will be unimportant. Sophisticated autofab machines will be capable of rearranging molecular structure to generate any object from them. Plastic milk jug and last night's puncture cart tube could be molecularly rearranged to get a new table lamp. Highly improved autofab technology will perhaps be able to meet all our material desires. The freedom resulting from this achievement will bring about a golden age of art, music and scientific rediscovery. But the open question is whether people want such freedom and will rejoice in it. In life, it is often found that the greatest satisfaction comes not from getting what one wants, but from working for it. The greatest challenge facing humanity as we proceed into the age of automated fabrication is to find a meaningful use for ourselves.